They're asking for pay stubs. Why do they want my pay stubs? Well, let me translate here. You live in a place where it's still legal to ask what you're currently earning. And they're trying to verify through pay stubs whether what you told them is true. It's really that simple. So they're asking for pay stubs because they've been lied to previously, and they're trying to verify compensation. Now, before providing pay stubs, given that you're in a jurisdiction where it's still legal, I would ask them, are you planning on making an offer? Yes. What's the compensation that you're considering making an offer at? Well, we'll talk about that after we get the pay stubs. Well, I don't want to turn it over until I have a sense of what the compensation is that you're considering, because if it's not something I find acceptable, well, frankly, you know, there's no reason for you to have this. So always make them do more talking, make them do more explaining, make them more accommodating rather than being a sheep. And if they try to bully you, if they try to push you, if they demand and say, we're not going to make an offer until we see the stubs, you have a choice to make at that point. Because what it tells me is they're not going to deal with you as a human being. You're always going to be treated like someone that they can push around. That's your choice. I'm okay with it. Are you okay with it? Can you turn around and say, I'd like to escalate this because, frankly, you know, I'd like to get a sense of what the offer is. And if you're not going to provide that to me, I'd just as soon walk away because I can provide them. Everything I've told you is true, but I don't see a reason why I need to turn this over to a corporation unless I'm prepared to say yes. So it's really that simple. Don't accept and don't be a sheep and do everything that someone tells you to do because it's their rule. You're not part of their system. You don't have to deal with their rules if you don't want to. You can accept their demands. That's okay with me. But they want to pay stub because they've been lied to previously. And thus, they're starting off the relationship in a way that demonstrates they don't trust their people. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Altman. Visit my website, thebiggamehunter.us. Go to the site and go exploring. There's a lot there that'll help you in the blog. And you can schedule time for coaching with me or a free discovery call if you want to check me out first. I'd love to help you. Also, there's information about my courses, books, and guides. And if this isn't the right time for you to do that, just put that address in your phone, thebiggamehunter.us. And in the notes field, put the term job search blog there. This way you can come back to me on a later occasion. Have a terrific day. Oh, by the way, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/thebiggamehunter. Be great. Take care.